Skipper is a powerful visual editor for ORM frameworks. With Skipper, you can discover a completely different way to ORM definitions. ORM frameworks are very popular these days, but working with them sometimes can be tricky. Usually, you start your project with creating an application model reflecting its logic. Afterwards, you manually rewrite it into ORM definitions. But this process is time-consuming, error-prone, and, with no offense, boring. Moreover, during a development phase, many changes in definitions are done. However, these changes aren't transferred to the documentation, so it no longer represents the real application. Understanding of a project is getting worse, as well as the communication within the team. But with Skipper, it can be much easier. Let's see how it changes your work with ORM. Again, you start by creating an application model, this time using Skipper. With Skipper one-click export, you create completed and ready-to-use ORM definitions. Changes of the application can also be executed by a few clicks. Add, change, or remove elements directly in the visual model. One-click export makes the changes safe and easy. Skipper serves as a development tool as well as a documenting tool. This way, it's very natural and simple to keep the application and the documentation up to date, so each developer in your team stays informed and cooperation works smoothly. Other great benefits of using Skipper are: it significantly reduces the development time of a project. Thanks to the automated export function, you avoid all definition errors or mistypes. Skipper lowers requirements on knowledge and experience of programmers. Skipper increases work comfort and emphasizes creative part of a project. The best thing about Skipper is that you can import your ORM definitions or MySQL Workbench project in just a few clicks. Then just make changes and click the export button. Download Skipper and discover a completely different way to ORM definitions.